I see, that's what always takes me. You won't admit though.
Oh, shut up.
He said I was lying. He said
you're proper. You had me when you were six.
You're right.
I fooled you.
Got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me, so deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair never will go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know so well? I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin. Anything.
I'd just like to congratulate my lovely daughter Clare and her new husband Clare is a lovely girl and she's met the perfect man. I think they're soulmates. I couldn't wish for anything.
So starless, 10 years, but we got here eventually. chat with you both. You're good together. And I think you'll last longer than I will. Turn into the future. And congratulations.
Congratulations, Ryan and Claire. Honestly, today, it's been fabulous. No word of a lie, I couldn't pull it off the way you pulled it off. You two are going to make such a brilliant couple. Honestly, for me sharing a baby, good luck for the future. Honestly, it means a lot. Honestly, well done. Today's been brilliant.
I'd like to say congratulations to Claire and Ryan.
Congratulations, well done, have a lovely life together. We're really happy for you.
Yeah.
And we can't really say anything else. Just like have a lovely time, have a lovely life. Well done.
Yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you.